die, but you are
new vehicle available. Oh, nice. Take that bank account.
Hey,
and that.
My wallet.
Oh, where are you going? Got him.
Give me a break.
Look, that ain't polite.
Forget it.
And got another song. Take that.
All right, never mind.
new vehicle available. Let's now head towards there.
You've reached Bloom, operator.
I don't think so. Nice. That'll give me a whole lot of vehicles make a whole lot of vehicles available to me.
Number.
That's how you get that one.
I know where Aiden Pierce has been staying, but I want 10K up front or I walk. I've sent you an anonymous account number where you can drop it. Hold on. How can I be sure you've got information worth 10K? Nice talking to you. Goodbye. Wait! Okay, shit. Here. You'd better have something good, or I'll mark it stolen. Oh, it's good. Pierce was living right inside your own house. Some of your employees like to call it the bunker. The bunker? Of course. Be sure to send over the rest of the payment when you see I'm right. Trust me, I can be a real pain in the ass when somebody cheats me.
Damn it. I hope Pierce burned his trail. I better get over there and make sure.
Now we've unlocked the final part of the fox hunt. get over there. Apparently, that place there is the only hideout in the game, as I just realized. I'm gonna stop the video for today and see you again tomorrow.